Sandra Mulao.
Please hear your honor.
Yes, for your honor.
You become sick and minister the oath?
Yes, Mr. Chair. For Mr. Sandra Mulao.
Stand up.
Yes, po.
Can please stand and raise your right hand. Right, do you swear to tell the truth and nothing but the truth in this committee hearing?
Yes, po.
Okay, thank you, you may sit down.
Mr. Sandro.
Yes, po, your honor.
Gusto mo ba inarin lahat yung ginawa sa'yo? Kasi nababasa lang namin sa Facebook.
Yes, po, hindi pa po ako to get into details, po, your honor, kasi hindi pa po na babasa nung kami ng kampo po yung reklamo po namin. Nahihirapan po ako ikwento po yung buong details po.
Okay, kilala mo yung dalawa, si Jojo Nones and Richard Cruz.
Si Sir Jojo lang po yung kilala ko, si Richard po, nakilala ko lang po that night.
That night, yung Richard, during?
Nung madaling araw po yung nangyari po lahat yun.
Ano na?
Nung madaling araw po, nung nangyari po lahat yun.
Doon mo lang nakilala ni Richard?
Yes po.
Okay, tell this committee, who texted first?
Si Jojo Nones po.
What did he text you?
Yung una po niya text sa akin, nag-text po siya sa akin ng 3:59 AM.
3:59 AM? The squad mo madaling araw?
Yes po.
What did he text you?
I have the copy po on my phone.
Yeah, you need it.
Okay po.
Mr. Jojo Nones, go on and text.
Hindi naman po namin dininay na kami po ang unang text.
Just answerable ba, yes sir?
Yes po, your honor.
Alright. Tuloy mo, Sandro.
Nag-message po siya sa akin ng 3:59 AM. Sabi po niya sa akin, so you can nila, didn't get to say hi, naka-uwi ka na ba? Nag-reply po ako, sabi ko po, Sir Jojo, sorry po, di po kita nakita kanina. Naka-check-in po kami right now sa Marlon, sir. Hope to see you soonest po, Sir Jojo. Tapos nag-reply po siya sa akin, enjoy, still partying, sino kasama mo? Then nag-reply po ako, sabi po niya, eh, sabi ko po, kumakain na po right now, kasama ko po friends ko, si Christine, tinatrated po. Then sabi niya, be safe. Then sabi ko po, thank you po Sir Jojo, hope to work and see you soon po. Sabi niya, nabitin ako sa inom. Tapos sabi po ako na, ako nga din po eh. Then nag-reply po siya sa akin na, yes soon, ikas kita, nagtitirik ako now.
Wait, stop there. You have the power to cast, Mr. Nones.
In GMA po, wala po, your honor.
Bakit mo tinetext si Sandro that, casting mo siya?
In a general
sense, you do not have any power to do so.
In a general sense po, I'm talking about, as nagdidirect po ako, pinayagan na rin po ako ng GMA.
Yes, I have permission na. But, do you have the power? Halimbawa, Robin Padilla, kunin natin. May power ka bang ganun?
Your honor, pag outside po GMA, pag ako po ang magpo-produce,
no, we're talking about GMA.
Sa GMA po wala, Your Honor.
Okay. Why did you text Mr. Mulan?
Ang context ko po doon, in a general po sense, Your Honor, as a director that can do projects outside GMA po, streaming. Kasi ngayon po, uso po na as directors or content creators, we really do projects everywhere po. We have streaming projects, we have ganun po.
Continue, Sandro.
Yes po, Your Honor.
Continue.
Okay, sabi niya, so after po nung yes, so yung ikas kita, nagtitirik ako na, sabi ko po, wow sir, looking forward to that po. Then sabi niya, oh, gusto mo ba? We have some alcohol here in the room. We can order some more. Then sabi ko po, saan po kayo, sir? Sabi po niya, ganyan ang hotel, katabi ang Mario. Sabi ko po, sino-sino po kayo, sir? Sabi po niya, just me. Tapos hindi na po ako nag-reply kasi ang awkward naman po kung kami dalawa lang po sa kwarto. Kaya,
so you are sensing something?
Hindi ko naman po siya pinag-iisipan ng at the
time. Nung nag-isa lang, nung sabi niya, I'm alone. Nag-gawa, nag-isip, nag-dalawang isip ka. So, dahil hindi ka nag-text, tama?
Yes po, hindi ko naman po siya, hindi naman po nag-iisip na masama ka sa kanya kasi boss ko po siya sa, treat ko po sa kanya is
okay.
Boss
ng chief. Then afterwards, what happened to, ano kayo mga succeeding texts?
Then, after 37 minutes po, 4:37 a.m., nag-message po siya sa, sabi po niya, haha, just kidding, kasama ko drama peeps, but we're wrapping up din a bit. Nung sinabi po niya sa akin na drama peeps daw po yung kasama niya, gusto ko lang po makasama yung buong drama team ng GMA. Siyempre, as an artista po, need ko makipipilir po sa nila, makisama po. Siyempre po, it's an opportunity for an artist like me to talk with them. Tapos, nag-reply po ako na, andyan pa ba kayo, sir? Baka po pwede dumaan saglit. Kasi sabi niya po kasi, we're wrapping up in a bit. So sabi ko, okay, saglit lang ako din. Papakita lang po ako. Then I'll go na. Ito. Tapos after po nun, sabi ko, kakapag ako lang po sa room ng friends ko, sure, may kasama ka. Sabi ko po, no po, ako lang. Tapos binigay po niya yung Belmont room number. Sabi niya po, oops, Belmont 7008. Ito.
So when you entered the room, what did you see?
Sila pong dalawa.
Oh, what were they doing?
Sir, I cannot get into details po kasi hindi pa po natatanggap noong kabila yung reklamo po na rin kasi...
You tell us, we ought to know.
So, nakita ko po silang dalawa. Si Richard Cruz po, lasing na, bali, ang nag-aasikaso po sa akin is si Sir Jojo, in-offeran po ako ng wine.
Jojo Nones offered you to drink wine?
Yes po.
Richard Cruz, what was he doing at the time?
Lasing po.
Lasing?
Po siya. Yes po.
Oh, nakiga?
Nakiga po siya nung una ko pong nakita, pero pinakilala po ako ni Jojo kay Richard. So, tumayo po si Richard po.
Okay. So, when Jojo Nones offered you wine, you drank wine? What else did he offer you?
I don't know po kung pwede ko po sabihin yung buong details kasi it's really sensitive.
Sige na, sabihin mo na.
Your Honor, with all due respect po, as mentioned po kanina kay Senator Padilla, hindi pa po natatanggap ng kabila yung...
Oh, you want to have it in an executive session?
Hindi. Dahil po hindi pa po natatanggap ng kabila yung complaint, dapat po mamamaragi po namin matanggap muna nila bago po nila malaman yung pinaka-detalye. And also po, medyo natitrigger pa po si Sando. Although, nilakasan niyo po talaga yung loob niya na magpakita ko today, pwede po siguro hindi po niya kaya talaga na dire-diretso na pag-usapan lahat ng detalye.
Alam niyo, pag hindi natin tatapusin ito, ang haba ng haba ito. You're wasting our time here, eh. Magsasalita pa kayo, eh. Kundi, alas na ako rito. Magsasalita pa kayo, eh.
Gusto mo namin makatulong po sa...
Yes. Help this committee. You want to have an executive session or what?
executive session with just you, your honors, and not with the other parties. We will have our own time and not in front of them. Okay, Your Honor.
Yeah, dude.
Okay, pasensya na po. Meron po tayong motion para mag-executive session. Yung mga hindi po bandido muna, maiwan lang muna po sila at Mr. Miguel Mula, council nila. Pati po FBI, pwede muna po lumabas. Total, alam naman nila, pero pwede na rin po kayong lumabas. Opo, pwede na po. Kabilang muna po muna. Pati po, kabilang muna po. Opo, opo. Mamaya po, may sarili din po tayo. Opo. Okay lang po, kabilang muna po.
Boy, pag-ibintayin yung
pasko. Oh, Mr. Nones. Inoferal mo si Ninyo Mula, the father, ng financial contribution sa charitable institution of his choice.
Hindi po, Your Honor, na ang context ay for settlement.
For settlement?
Wala pong ganung ano po, wala pong ganung context, Your Honor.
Ano yung context na
yun? Nandun po kami kay, nag-meeting po kami sa, ano po, sa tulong po ni Luis Aneto. So, nakapagwentuhan lang po kung saan po siya.
No, kami. Did you offer Mr. Mula, father, financial contribution in any charitable institution of his own choice? Did you, yes or no?
Your Honor, it wasn't an offer.
Did you, yes or no?
Your Honor, because it was in the context of the
yes or no, did you offer?
Your Honor, kasi I did not...
Yes or no?
Your Honor, material ko kasi yung context, Your Honor.
Did you offer, yes or no?
It wasn't po in the context of settlement, Your Honor.
Alam mo,
maybe we allow them to finish.
No, you don't talk. You just give advice to your client. Did you offer yes or no?
Not po in the context of settlement, Your Honor.
Mr. Chair, I will cite this person in contempt.
And even Ms. Anit Rosen po clarified that po in a public post, and she said po that we did not offer any settlement, nor did she broker any settlement po.
I'm just asking you a very simple question, answerable by yes or no.
The answer po is no, Your Honor, because it wasn't
an offer.
It wasn't po an offer.
You did not offer, huh? You did not offer.
It wasn't po an offer, Your Honor.
Ano klase yun?
Na pag-usapan po siya, nadaanan po siya sa usapan, and then nagaling po siya sa charity event. So, napunta po doon yung conversation, Your Honor.
Sinungaling ko dito. Scriptwriter ko na. Sandro?
Yes po, Mr. Chair.
Tuloy-tuloy yung pag-inom mo ng wine. Hanggang palasing ka. Nanghina ka ba?
Yes po, Your Honor.
Nung pinapasingot ka nitong dalawa, ano nararamdaman mo? Were you high? Nanghina ka ba?
Pamanid po ako, Your Honor.
Ha?
Pinanid po ako, Your Honor.
Ano to? Namanid?
Pinanid po.
Namanid?
Namanid.
Namanid?
Yes, Your Honor.
So, you lie down in the bed. Am I correct? Correct me if I'm wrong.
Yes, Your Honor.
And then, when you lie down sa bed, doon nag-umpisa yung sexual harassment.
Hindi po ako nag-lie down. Hinila po ako sa bed.
Hinila ka sa bed?
Yes, po, Your Honor.
Sino nag-hila sa'yo sa bed?
Jojo Nones, po, Your Honor.
Jojo Nones. So, nung hinila ka sa bed, ano, napahiga ka ba? Nakaupo ka ba? Ano?
Napahiga po ako.
Napahiga?
Yes, po.
Alright. And then, that started everything.
Yes, po, Your Honor. I don't wanna go into details, po, Your Honor.
Yeah, no. I'm just asking you. That started everything, umiga ka.
Yes, po, Your Honor.
Alright. So, you were sexually harassed. Correct?
Yes, Your Honor.
You deny?
Yes po, Your Honor, we deny allegations.
Ano ginawa niyo sa bata?
Wala po kami ginawang masama kay Sandra.
Ano nga ginawa niyo? Doon nandun siya.
Wala po, Your Honor.
Really?
Nagkwentuhan.
Really?
We socialized, Your Honor.
Ano pinagkwentuhan niyo? Sige, interesado. Ano pinagkwentuhan niyo?
Marami po. Simula po.
Ha?
Mga po, nakausapan po namin sa simula yung sa Gayla. Natapa po si Ipon, tapos, and then yung mga after parties, mga ganun po. Napagpintuan po namin yung Gayla, yung mga events na nangyari during the Gayla. Tapos, and then, drinking, socializing.
O, Sandro, Sandro, dali lang. Magpagpintuan daw sila sa iyo.
Pao, yung nakipagkwentuhan po yung una, pinakilala po ako kay Richard to, then pinakilala po ako na si Sanyo to, magaling na artist ito, kinuha ko na doon dati sa Agilan na Agila. Magaling na bata na ako, Dramida to. Si Sandro, anak ni Nino. Ito po yung sabi, ito po yung sabi niya. Yan nga po yung pag-usapan.
Eh, yung kinikwento na, yung kinikwento ni Mr. Norris niya, yung mga pinikwentuhan ninyo?
Hindi po totoo, Your Honor.
Mr. Nones?
These are allegations for Your Honor kasi we were just socializing po in pick-up po during the entire time na kapag text freely po si Sandro. He was texting freely so wala pong anything that connects to his allegations, Your Honor.
Ano? Can you repeat it again?
We deny po the allegations kasi po,
ibig sabihin, pinatawag mo yung bata para makapagkwentuhan lang.
Hindi ko po siya pinatawag.
Eh, kung nga nag-text eh?
Yeah, umakyat po siya on his own volition at sinabi niya po na
at his own volition because you texted him, God damn it you!
Your Honor, with all due respect po, he said po, umakyat po siya sa gate. Dadaan po siya sa gate.
Because you texted him. You were the first one who texted him. Di ba? Hindi na deny it.
Yes, Your Honor.
But you were luring Sandro to go to your room.
There was no luring involved, Your Honor. There was no direct invitation.
Eh, ano klaseng tawag yun? You were inviting him.
It was just a conversation. Every text, Your Honor, is in response.
Ang hirap sa'yo, ang dami mo nang dinilit na messages. Hindi lang naman si Sandro ang tinetext mo eh. Ang dami mo pang mga artista ang tinetext eh. Baka makachampak eh. Oh no, you tell me the truth. We're here to ferret out the truth. The whole truth and nothing but the truth, okay? Because if you will continue to lie here before this committee, I have no other choice. I have no other alternative but to sign you in contempt.
I'm not lying, for Your Honor.
Did you harass him?
No, for
Your Honor. Sexually harass?
No, for Your Honor.
Really, huh? Really? You don't come, you give advice.
Your Honor, these are the very same issues being investigated by the DOJ right now. So, if I keep further answering questions regarding the details, this could incriminate us and it could affect our case and defense, Your Honor.